डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू क्लास सिक्स मैथमेटिक्स चैप्टर फोर सेट्स। इन दिस वीडियो यू आर गोइंग टू नो व्हाट इज अ सेट एंड डिफरेंट मेथड्स ऑफ रिप्रेजेंटिंग अ सेट। लेट मी टीच यू व्हाट इज अ सेट। द डेफिनेशन ऑफ अ सेट। A set is a well-defined collection of distinct objects. I repeat, a set is a well-defined collection of distinct objects. The objects that form a set are called elements or members of the set. Students, let us take an example. Example 1. A is a set that contains jasmine, lily, rose, lotus. Here A is called a set and a set of flowers where jasmine, lily, rose and lotus are called the elements of the set. Jasmine is a member of the set A. Similarly, lily, rose, lotus also belong to this set A. Now if we take example 2, B is a set containing pen, pencil, eraser. Example 3, C is another set containing the elements 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16. Here B is a set of stationary objects. Stationary objects, that means pencil, pen, eraser. We can also take compass box, sharpener, etc. But here B contains three elements only, three members only, and C is a set of even numbers less than 20. What are the even numbers less than 20? Starting from 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16. These are called elements or members of the set C. Now, set can be represented in any of the following three ways. They are description method, roster method or tabular form, rule method or set builder form. A set can be represented, or we can say a set can be expressed in any one of the methods given below: description method, roster method or tabular method, rule method or set builder method. Now let us see here, what do you mean by description method? In description method, the elements are described in words and enclosed in braces. Braces implies chain bracket. A set should be expressed by keeping the elements within the braces. Let us take an example. The set of all schools in Raigada. So, all schools of Raigada are written within the braces which make a set. So, here we have not described the name of the schools in Raigada. Individually we have not described. We told that all schools of Raigada make a set. So we described All schools of Raigada. So whatever the schools in Raigada are there, we can consider, we can keep it as a description method, a set. Then roster method. This roster method is also known as tabular method or listing method. All the elements of a set are listed within braces and they are separated by commas. Dear students, remember, all the elements of a set are listed within braces, that means within curly bracket, and the elements are separated by comma. For example, set A of the months having only 30 days. So what are the months having 30 days? April, June, September, November. So these four months have 30 days and they make a set. These four months as elements of the set called set A. Set B contains odd numbers less than 12, and that can be written as B, a set within the bracket 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11. So 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11 are called elements of set B, or we can say members of set B. Now let us know what is set builder method. This set builder method is also called rule method. We define a set with a rule. To represent a set in set builder form, we define a set with a rule. If X represents a general number of a set, then the set can be defined using the set builder method as X. This two dots colon implies distinctive property of X. Example, set A of all vowels in the English alphabet is written in the set builder form as A is equal to within the bracket X. The vertical line implies such that we say the vertical line, we read it as such that X, such that X is a vowel in English alphabet. This is what the set is expressed in set builder method. So this is what about a set and different methods of expressing a set. In my next video, I will teach you different types of sets with example. Thank you, dear students.